My name is Abdul Khaliq. I'm from Pakistan, and I have been studying Master of Education at the University of Adelaide, Australia. The best thing about the University of Adelaide that it provides many opportunities to international students. I improved my communication skills. I started understanding about other cultures, and I increased my network as well. When I started sharing my own experiences with other international students, I realized that this is the best way that I can learn different skills. It's not only the academic aspect, it's the social skills that we need to improve that one. We need to understand and we need to identify what are the some of the commonalities that we have. I learned the four skills which are very important to be successful in the 21st century. They are called four C's: critical thinking, creativity, communication, and collaboration. These are the things that I would like to apply in my context so that we can work together as a team, we can communicate our ideas effectively, we use our critical thinking to come up with new things, and also we need to appreciate creativity in our context, in our organization where I work. So these four skills that I learned here, which I had never thought of it, so these are very important skills to be successful in the 21st century. I'm thankful to the Australia Awards for giving me this opportunity to develop my skill so that I can become effective in my context, so I can pay back to my community. Thanks, Australia Awards, for such an opportunity.